Good evening, everyone. I'm Dan Green.
And I'm Erin Clark. We are beginning tonight with Central Coast native Brita Sigourney making her Olympic debut in the Winter Games in Sochi. She competed in the first ever skiing freestyle halfpipe in the Olympics. She crashed during her first run in the finals, but was able to shake it off and return for her second run. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live with more.
And we were with friends and family tonight for a viewing party as they watched their favorite Olympian give it her all. They say she won gold to them, although she finished sixth overall on the day. The Sigourney household is red, white, and blue all over tonight, and pretty glittery too. Brita's sister is holding down the fort while her parents and brother are in Sochi. Brita's story is wrapped with her ability to overcome injuries, one after the next, and to get up from every fall. And that's what she did as countless friends and family members and the world watched her today. In her first run, she hit the ice hard near the end, but she got up and told the camera one more. During tonight's party, her aunt shared an email from Brita's mom.
This chapter in our lives is finally over, and it is bittersweet, of course, that Brita does not have a medal around her neck. But she showed the world what she can do and gave it her all.
She's coming back with the gold, silver, and bronze. She doesn't, and I'll make all those. Not out of those materials, but yeah, she's coming back with it all. She knows that is the best thing. It's not something that we have to convince her of, which I think is the most special.
Brita's mom and dad joined tonight's viewing party via FaceTime from Sochi, where it was morning, and they told me Brita's online blog is crashing. It's become so popular. Julie Sigourney says Brita is very sore tonight, but she is getting around just fine. She'll probably be black and blue, like they say she is most of the time. No word yet on when Brita herself will be back in town. She has three more competitions coming up. Live in the newsroom, I'm Brittany Nielsen, KSBW Action News 8.
Thank you, Brittany. Also, our other local Olympian, Nick Cunningham, competes this weekend in the four-man bobsled. You can watch Nick go for the gold Saturday, February 22nd. If he makes the finals, he'll be back on the track on Sunday as well. We have much more on the Winter Games on our website, KSBW.com.